The most insane man here about it. The insane sentence. Oh man. Look at Shadow. Look at this motherfucking nigga stuck in Tugger. Look at this fucker stuck in Chinese mission.
collected mythic items, it's definitely gonna be eliminating the new bosses, or you can simply go ahead and open the chest, and from there you can get the new mythic items. And for that, you're gonna get yourselves the Avatar's Descent Contrail. The third challenge. It's gonna be damage opponents before the second Storm Circle. And for this, basically all you gotta do is hop in the game and damage any opponent. And for this, you're gonna get this new Determined Korra Spray. The fourth challenge is gonna be super simple, which is gonna be Mantle, Hurdle, or Slide during the daytime. And for that, you're gonna be getting yourselves this amazing wrap. The fifth challenge is gonna be hit the same player with a mythic and non-mythic weapon. Well, for this, simply get yourself a mythic item. I would recommend you guys getting the new Avatar's mythic item, and then you guys can switch to any other item and hit them, and you can complete this challenge. And for this, you're gonna get yourselves the Waterbender's Battle Fans Pickaxe. Now, the main important thing is, if you complete these challenges, you're gonna be unlocking this skin, but the best part is you can also unlock the second variant of this, and for that, the next challenge is gonna be eliminate an opponent while below 50.
A mea za nigri wa dwasta hast A mea za nigri wa dwasta Satani tonu puk dwasta
back in 5 minutes, yeah? I need to use the toilet.
Can I come?
No. Alright, 5 minutes.
Okay.
So...
I don't speak to strangers.
Bro, how am I a stranger? Look, man, I don't know who you are and why you are here, but you are not part of the group.
Bro, I've known him since I was like 5.
Oh, really? So when was he born?
25th of June 2003.
Okay.
But not close friends.
Why?
You don't know him like I do.
So when was he born?
Oh. You don't know him like I do.
Yes, I do.
This is my day one. He's your day 200.
You don't have the knowledge to be in the group.
What do you find funny?
Racism.
Oh.
I'm impressed.
I told you, bro.
We can be friends.
Okay.
But not close friends.
Why?
Because he's my day one.
Okay.
Anyways, I'm hungry.
You want to eat something?
Yes, same. What do you want to eat?
Chicken Caesar burger beer.
Oh! No, I can't. I can't do this.
Why?
I can't cheat on my boyfriend.
Bro, what the?
July 12th, 2017. Why are...
Objection! I have a message for Amber Heard. Amber, I just would like to... Oh! I thought you were going to punch me.
Nigga, they go about fast, fast, and mess, nigga.
Yo, bro, I've got a question.
Yeah, go on.
Where are you originally from?
I've got a bit of Italian in me.
Oh, Italian?
Okay.
How?
Yeah, so basically, my mom's dad eats spaghetti. So it kind of makes me a bit of Italian. You know what I'm saying?
That doesn't make you Italian.
Oh, and a bit of Spanish.
Wait, how are you Spanish?
Oh, long
oh, no.
Straight, man. Now I have to start over? Alright, let's take take down this bear real quick. He's getting annoying. Nice. All right, let's take this wood, bring it back to our furnace. All right, now it's time to get revenge on our little scumbag friend. He's distracted. I take down his wall. Okay, see, look at all this loot. Now, okay, we're further than I've ever been now. Okay, last off, let's take down this bear. Nice. All we need first. Survival is exploding in popularity as one of the best mobile games in 2024. It's for a good reason. You can instantly jump into the second ice age and play a game that looks exactly how you just saw. The truth is, there's no survival game that can compete right now with the snow-covered, polar bear attacking, action-intensive video game right here. You can download Whiteout Survival right now with the free to see if you're actually good enough to play a game this good. Whiteout Survival. Wait, this guy needs help from the spirit.
Where at?
Are you serious? I've been playing this game for 68 days straight, man. Now I have to start over? All right, let's take down this bear real quick. He's getting annoyed. Nice. All right, let's take this wood, bring it back to our furnace. All right, now it's time to get revenge on our little scumbag friend. He's distracted. I take down his wall. Okay, see, look at all this loot. Now, okay, we're further than I've ever been now. Okay, last off, let's take down this bear. Nice.
I'm a baddie, looking just a study, looking just a fatty body. I guess one, I guess the honey, honey, change. Jenna van Gyur, Melinda Ta, Ta, Ingsima Haza, Ta, Ingsima Ta, Pes, Una Pado, Nes, Una Pado, Shani, Shini, Dada, Mm-hmm.